In this video, we'll write an OKR to improve brand engagement. Taking full advantage of the digital opportunities for customer engagement should be at the forefront of any marketing department's priorities, and creating an OKR that will help you accomplish this in a focused, efficient manner is a great way to focus your team and your efforts. The key results we could use for this objective are: increase number of active users from 2,000 to 5,000, increase customer success stories on website from 0 to 5, and ensure brand consistency. Let's input the first key result into the Profit.co software. After inputting your objective, use the form to create a new key result and title it, increase number of active users from 2,000 to 5,000. Then set the target date for this key result. Because this is a key result with a unit we would like to increase, we'll select Increase KPI from the key result type menu. Select your KPI by browsing using the magnifying glass or typing the KPI title into the search bar. In this case, you can type number of active users. Adjust these KPI values to your specifications, increase 2,000 active users to 5,000 active users, and then indicate if you would like to assign this key result to another member of your team. Select the frequency with which you would like to complete check-ins on this key result, and then press Create. Now you have a specific and impactful key result that will necessarily improve your brand engagement. Here are the other key results that can help you achieve this goal. Ensuring that your key results are focused, specific, and measurable is the best way to reach your ambitious objectives and see real impact in your company and in your marketing department while utilizing the OKR methodology.